I told you to stay in bed! Story about a bird trying to leave the nest. I'll summarize it for you. Doesn't end well. Oh, I bet that hurt.
What? You've lost all talking privileges! You've been a real bad boy!
You were troubled from the moment I found you. If I don't punish you, then you'll never learn. You've got to listen to me now, sweetheart. I really don't like punishing you.
You're crazy.
Take that as a no, then.
Mum?
Yes?
What are you doing here?
Sort of come see you.
Got a hot date or something?
Yeah, I have, and it's been a while, so
Alright, yeah, too much info.
I told you to stay in bed!
Who is this in the photo? Is this your family?
Yes, that's them. My husband and my son.
How are they now?
Here, take this. It'll help. They're working on a fishing boat at the minute. They've been gone a couple of months now. Right, come on, let's get you to bed.
Are you done?
Mum.
I'm losing the house, Ben. The hospital laid me off. I haven't paid the rent for 6 months. They said you were going to find me a flat, but there aren't many about, if you can believe. Everything's going wrong.
Oh,
I don't know what to do.
Come on. It's alright, right?